And I'm Ryan Nguyen. Today is Tuesday, October 25th, and we're here with your morning announcements. Red Ribbon Week is this week. Come by the pledge table during lunch to promise to be drug and alcohol free. You can also come draw anti-drug pictures on Wednesday before school in the quad and make sure to wear red on Thursday to close out the week in support of the campaign.
And here's the fun fact for today. In 1988, President Ronald Reagan and First Lady Nancy Reagan served as the honorary chairpersons of Red Ribbon Week. President Reagan and Mrs. Reagan nationally recognized Red Ribbon Week and brought millions of people together to raise awareness of drugs and alcohol.
Are you interested in a club where you can feel accepted with like-minded students? Come down to LGBTQ Club in HK5 from 3:30 to 4:30 on Wednesdays. LGBTQ Club provides a safe zone for any and all sexual orientations and genders. If you have any questions, contact Annika Becker via School Loop.
Attention lead, there will be meetings to work and prepare for Dia de los Muertos. They will be held tomorrow and Wednesday, October 26th through Friday, October 28th and November 1st in HM1 from 3:20 to 5 o'clock. Your attendance is very important.
There will be a MSA meeting on Thursday, November 3rd at 3:30 in Ms. Rose's room, HE4. Anyone who would like to join is welcome to join their club, check their club out. Now let's head on over to Mr. Wong for your counselor's corner.
All right, Mr. Olson, you ready to go hit some trash?
Mr. Wong, let's go chip in some garbage.
All right, Wong, off the tree, into the trash can.
All right, Olson, off the fire hydrant, into the trash. All right, Wolfpack, I want to just say thanks for continuing to get your garbage in. The garbage can is looking great.
Thanks for chipping in, Wolfpack. Have a great day.
All right, yeah, that was great. Thanks, Mr. Olson, for joining me for a great game of Dump the Trash. All right, Wolfpack, we're in the term two. We're coming up, almost finished with October. Now we're into November. November is the official time where you submit your applications to UCs and CSU colleges. If you're still not sure what college you want to attend, make sure you go to CSU Mentor. This website's great. You have all 23 state schools. You can look up what type of majors they offer, what type of schools, just get a lot of information. If you're looking to attend a UC, in addition through the grades, SAT or ACT, and A through G requirements, you also have to answer 8 insight questions. So if you're still having concerns and you haven't finished your insight questions, this is a great information sheet. It's available in the Career Center. Last thing, how are you going to pay for college? Our parent FAFSA night is over, it was this week, but you can still attend a Cash for Colleges. These Cash for Colleges workshops are great. They're offered all the way through November. You can attend one of these with your parents, bring your information, and by the time you're in 20-25 minutes, you'll be completed and done with your FAFSA. All right, Wolfpack, make sure you study hard. Term two, this is probably one of the most important terms. It's the hardest term because before the holidays, it's the longest period. So now's the time to work hard and finish strong. All right, anchors, back to you.
The library is celebrating Halloween with a photo booth on either the 26th or the 28th. It's a great opportunity to check out our new display of books for the month of October.
Also, do you know how many books are in our library? Offer up your best guess in the library during the month of October. 5 students that guess closest to the correct number will win a gift bag of Halloween goodies.
Now let's pass it on over to Josh and Promise for your sports update.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Promise Johnson.
And I'm Joshua Young, here with your sports update.
The varsity girls cross country team had an amazing performance at the highly competitive Mount SAC, placing second with our top 3 runners being Eden David, Mia Terry, and Jade Guerrero.
The varsity boys took 5th and was led by Nick Hall, Jake Bowers, and Sebastian Leon. Way to go, Wolfpack.
Last week, the girls' volleyball team played Bella Vista at home. Let's see how it went.
Don't be talking to me crazy. Don't be talking to me crazy. I got a lot on my mind. Yeah. I put that glove on my mind. Yeah. I got a lot on my mind. Yeah. I put that none in your mind. Don't talk to me crazy. 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 I don't want no conversation, I don't need explanation, shoot with no hesitation, they do it for a reputation, they don't play me on the stage.
station. Pressing like detonation. More my jelly than a mason. Man, I'm rocky like a caveman.
We rock, I'm a rock star. Yeah. Shot to cover like a cop car. Shot to play me like a pop star. That's how you get knife far.
Yeah. All my cuz niggas crazy. All my blood niggas brazy. Might just drop it on a Wednesday. Man, this shit is sounding wavy.
Don't talk back, just give me face. I got nines on my waist. I dumb nines in their place. I don't care.
Also on Monday, the girls' volleyball team played away at Whitney, and the freshman team won two of the three sets. The JV team won both sets, and the varsity team lost all three sets.
Now on to some winter sports. Girls' soccer signups will take place tomorrow, October 26th, in front of HD7 during both lunches.
And if you're interested in wrestling, there will be a parent information meeting on November 2nd at 7 in the MP.
On that same day, there will also be sports clearance. You must be cleared to participate.
In football news, last Thursday our freshman team played at Bella Vista and won with a score of 36-0.
And last Friday, the JV and varsity teams played at Bella Vista as well, and the JV team won 26-20, while the varsity team pulled off another dub with the final score of 55-6.
Now let's take a look at the Powder Puff game last week.
Then we sleep through day, then we play all through the late night. Sleep through day, then we play all through the late night. All through the late night. See who play, don't you hate, all through the late night.
All the sports news we have for you today. I'm Promise Johnson.
And I'm Joshua Young.
Back to you, anchors.
A Midsummer Night's Dream is coming soon, so be sure to mark your calendars for the opening day on November 4th. It will be here for 2 weeks, so be sure to stop by.
If you would like to attend this year's Shakespeare Festival, a $50 deposit is due by November 1st. The total cost of the trip is $300. $250 of it is due by February 15th. The cost covers 3 shows, a backstage tour, 2 workshops, breakfast, transportation, and a room.
Attention all juniors, your class shirts are available in student store for $15. Be sure to go pick one up. Well, that's all we have for you today. I'm Ryan Nguyen.
And I'm Haley Jong. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Happy National Get Organized Week.